Calgary and Chicago Monday night trying to regroup. They're 1-4-1 to start the season and have given up a league-worst 27 goals. Brian Elliott is in net trying to change that. He helped eliminate Chicago last spring in the first round while with St. Louis.
Second unit out there to start this power play. Sam Bennett, bump behind the net, but here's Hamilton, fakes. Now he shoots. Stopped, rebound, loose, they score! It trickles over the line. Bennett took the initial shot. And it's a power play goal by the Flames that opens the scoring in Chicago.
What a read by Hamilton here. He's going to get the puck, and he wants to tee it up, but he stops it. That second delay just allows him to get that shot through. Big Michael Ferland in front, Sam Bennett in front. Bodies in front of Crawford, and eventually this gets tucked home as it dribbles over the line. An anomaly that they certainly want to correct, and that's a power play goal against in every game so far this year for the Hawks.
There's a steal fed up front. Kane scores! Chicago capitalizes on a turnover as Patrick Kane with the finish to tie this game at one.
And just like that, what a shot by Kane, too. He made no mistake on this one here, and he rips it home to tie the game.
Wrist shot off of Taves wide. Gaudreau one more time. Nice pass. One-timer, Giordano stop, rebound, they score! Sean Monahan, another power play goal, and it's 2-1 Calgary.
What a pass by Johnny Gaudreau, just a no-looker backhand. Tape-to-tape backhand, no-looker, one-timer by Giordano, and Monahan planted in front, just shovels it home for a 2-1 lead.
Kane with the puck, working it back towards the line. Plays it across to Seabrook. Doesn't shoot, finds Campbell instead. He played it up front and scores! It goes in off the stick of TJ Brody. And the Hawks tie it at two.
It was all set up by Kane, just kind of walks the line eventually. Nice work down low to get some space. This is what he's so good at, to find space. He does, little pass to Seabrook, and for Campbell, just finds his way down low. Brody just trying to not allow that to get through. Inadvertently puts it off his own stick and deflects through Elliott.
Brody back, leaves it on the boards. Taves took it away. Sharp angle shot, stopped by Elliott on the rebound. Loose puck comes back to the line. The final seconds tick down, and the Flames will go to overtime. And Brian Elliott with two gigantic saves in the dying seconds.
Absolutely massive save by Brian Elliott. You think he wants his first victory as a Calgary Flame? Boy, I'll tell you, did he ever battle on this one here.
Panarin gets the puck back with traffic. Tries a shot, put it wide. Puck around the boards. Plays it back to the line to Keith. One-timer, Kane, stopped by Elliott. Rebound in the corner. Kane goes out front. Taves back to Keith. Panarin, one-timer, stopped by Elliott. Rebound corralled by Brower, and he fires it down the ice.
And then another one here by Panarin. Again, going high. Elliott reads it, gets across. Look at this. Just in positioning, follows it all the way to his blocker. He saw it the whole way.
Taves on Elliott. Lost control of the puck, and by the time he pulled the trigger, it was way wide of the goal, so Elliott outweighs the captain. Johnny Gaudreau with speed. Here's Gaudreau! And he put it off the outside of the post. Patrick Kane up next for the Hawks. Slows right down. Stopped by Elliott! Up next for Calgary, the former Hawk, Chris Versteeg, against his old team, Versteeg! Scores! And the Flames finish it off in Chicago. It took a while in the shootout, but they knock off the Hawks by a score of 3-2.
Calgary steals a point and then gets another in Chicago Monday night. The Flames beat the Blackhawks in the seventh round of